Soft landing.
Yeah.
We only just need one hand landing, don't we? When you get close, you may want to back this up, right? So we can swing this wing around the boulder, right? And put this wing up on the dock, right? So we're going to go straight to his boat.
Yeah.
When we get close,
yeah,
you start paddling backwards.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
And it should swing that back around.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I'm seeking to let that wing
over
the wing that sea, right?
You start paddling backwards.
Yeah.
When we get closer, this wing will go around and swing around the water.
Right. There's a noise.
That's cool.
So that's David's joiner. He's playing with his joiner.
Yeah, he's playing with his toy.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Well, I guess lucky we did not hit his joiner. You know, when we land here, we did not hit his joiner.
Really?
Well, he's playing his joiner when we landed.
It takes time, but it's better to have a soft landing than a hard landing. That's what I like anyway.
Yeah.
Gotta have a lot of patience when it comes to this stuff, you know?
Right.